But if we carry this out to the gas phase, it's much more interesting. What I have here is my three barrels of my methanol cannon. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a little methanol into each of them. It has a high vapor pressure. It's not a very fast reactor. It will eventually all burn. Okay, now what I'm going to do, each of these is an old vacuum pump oil bottle. Two nails have been driven in. And there's a gap between them. What we're going to do is apply a spark. The spark's going to go through across those gaps and start the radical chain reaction. And if the gods are smiling in the right way, we will get a triple barrel. So the spark will go through one, will travel along the wire to the other one, and we'll set off the second one. And we will last one we have the ground, so
on YouTube.
We're going to set it off with a Tesla coil, which is a device that's used to test for leaks in vacuum systems. And now we hope that it all goes well. So I'm going to put a spark.
Be careful.
I'm a jinxer.
Is that called an instrument?
I wasn't expecting it to be that fast. I had no idea what was going to happen.